the theme. This episode I'm going to show you this story. This story is about a rock. Inside of it is bones. Then you dig the bones. Then you put the bones together. Then it becomes a woolly mammoth skeleton. Did you know that a baby woolly mammoth was found frozen in Siberia? It was only 6 months old. It died 40,000 years ago. Now, let's start. This is the mammoth. This is the mammoth skeleton, and these are the bones. Here you can find some tips about mammoth. Here. These are the way it comes with two tools. Now let's start. But be careful, scissors are sharp. I digged up all of these bones. Dig was hard, but I needed a lot of effort and focusing. And it was worth it. These are the bones. Now I finished the instruction of the bones of the mammoth. It took me a lot of time. These are the bones. This is the skull. These are the feet. I read the manuals to the bones of the mammoth. Now I'm gonna start putting the bones together. Mammoths lived a long time ago, and they belong to a family called mammoth. The woolly mammoth was called that because it had a lot of hair. See? And his hair helps him stay warm in the cold freezing winters. Between mammoths and elephants. Elephants have big ears, mammoths have little ears, and elephants, all kinds, have skin, but the mammoths have hair. The hair keeps the mammoth warm in the cold freezing winter. But elephants don't need that because elephants live in tropical places. Mammoths had some defenses. The main defense is the tusk. The tusks are used to scare off predators like saber-toothed tigers and dire wolves. And another defense, it was so huge that only predators think about hunting the mammoth. And early humans hunted the mammoth for its fabulous tusks. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.